Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing interior images from a petite green parlor kaleidoscope handcrafted by Kathleen Hunt. It has a wonderful three-mirror system, creating this full quilt of symmetry and color. And a wonderful tumbling sound to the glass and the objects at the end. It is a convex glass on both sides of the object chamber, and inside are pieces of front surface mirror, dichroic glass, Murano cane beads, beautiful pieces that tumble and flow inside. The main barrel of the kaleidoscope is this beautiful mint stained glass color, and then the pedestal portion is a piece of bisque porcelain with a motif of Lily of the Valley. It has a very Irish feel to it, and the bisque porcelain has the dry texture to it. Kathleen has then built the base with a pad of dark green fused glass and more of the mint green fused glass. And she has added cork feet to the bottom of the pedestal. Kathleen has signed it by etching into the bottom panel of the mint green glass here, Hunt 2018, number 1 of 1, as this was the only piece of this porcelain that she had for the pedestal. She built her kaleidoscopes with traditional copper foil stained glass techniques and the fused glass, and the main barrel of the kaleidoscope is a 5-inch length. The diameter of the object chamber is 2.5 inches. Its overall height at its highest is about 6.5 inches, and it has a width across the bottom just over 3.5 inches. This is a delightful porcelain and mint green parlor kaleidoscope, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopestoyou.com.